Everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another vlog. So today, it's about to get nasty on the vlogs. You heard me. We're about to destroy a ton of things. So, you guys should know what these things are. They're spinners. And I'm about to use these to destroy some objects, right? So here goes nothing, boys. Let's see what it takes to break this light bulb, alright? Can you hear how fast that is?
Yeah.
All right, ready? Here goes nothing, boys. As you can see, the light bulb is on the floor. So let's see how this goes. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I missed it. Okay, boys, this is the one. This is the one. 3, 2, 1. Oh, damn, so we got it. There's still more to be broken. This time I'm gonna use the metal spinner to break the glass, right? 3, 2, 1. Okay, so the second thing I'm gonna break with the spinner, guys, I went and I took my mom's Rolex.
No, you're not gonna do that.
Yeah.
Let's
do it.
You're losing your mind.
It. Fine.
And it's mom's. It's not yours anymore, okay?
Fine. We're gonna do it with my Rolex.
What is the point of this? I don't get it. You're just destroying stuff.
Yeah. YouTube. I love them, so I let them.
This is terrible.
I want a moment of silence for my fake
this
Rolex.
This is such an... Are you serious? Is this gonna break it?
I hope so.
But it's such a nice fake.
May you rest in peace.
Spinner
a gold medal spinner versus a golden Rolex. You ready?
You're really bad. I don't like this challenge anymore.
Woo! 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. That's it. I'm done. Let's go.
There's no giving up until we break it, guys.
Really, mom? Are you being serious?
3, 2, 1. Oh!
You broke it.
Oh no!
You broke it. That's great.
No!
Oh, thank you.
I mean, it still looks nice.
Dude, that is terrible. You just broke it.
It actually shattered like it was nothing.
Oh my god. Duh! Obviously, that's metal. What'd you expect? This is really heavy.
Well, there you go. This is my glossless Rolex. The price one.
Yeah, sure.
Anyways, there you go, boys. That has been the spinner challenge. Let me know what you want me to do next. Let's do a Lamborghini.
No.
Come on, man.
Yo, you want your camera to drop right now, don't you?
Let's do it versus camera. You ready?
No!
Anyways, boys, there you go. That's been the spinner challenge. Let me know what you guys want to see me do next. I mean, the sky's the limit. Good morning from Lana, guys.
Do you have drool on your face?
It's sweat. Oh. What the hell? Why would I drool on my own face, guys? I'm sweating. Did you dribble on yourself today?
It's going that way.
It's like, how the hell is my dribble gonna go up? Guys, by the way, check out this spinner. Whoa. For now, I'm actually heading out of the house, so we're gonna say goodbye to Lana. Peace out. And watch your stuff, okay? Who knows? Maybe a spinner will come for you one day. Bye-bye.
Yeah, and you watch your stuff. Gonna come for you next.
Okay, boys, so check it out. Right now, I just made it to the beach. I got my man Fatty over here and Rashid. And right now, look at what they got. Bam! Wow. 16 burgers. Yeah, Rashid, what happened to that diet, bro? So they actually have an extra large game of Jenga over here. So right now, let's give it a shot. Yo!
How are you gonna lose on the first thing?
Bro, it's hard.
Whoa. What is this?
We got some ice cream while playing, so yay! He's gonna lose so badly. Guys, oh, wow! Wow!
My turn now.
My man, what are you doing? Oh my god! He did it! Basically, I substituted for this guy. Oh! You lost. You lost. Goodbye. Thank you so much. Bye. Okay, so right now I just finished up with Rashid and Fatty. As I said, I quickly just went to eat with them outside. But now I'm going to go see my other friend, Rashid. I know. Oh, Rashid, is that you? Wait a second. I was supposed to meet my friend Rashid. Ah. Okay, just pretend like you're Rashid.
Alright,
you're Rashid. Let's go. If you guys don't know, my part-time job is babysitting, so I'm babysitting you right now. I'm
babysitting you, okay? So you better be good.
No, and you too, okay?
What about the ladies in your classroom? Is there any girl you like?
Nuh-uh.
Come on, come on.
I used to have a girlfriend.
What?
What?
My boy Noah's a player out here. Okay, so my friend put this car in sports mode, and listen to it now, guys. Holy moly! This car sounds crazy in sport mode.
We're racing the Rolls Royce right now. Check that out, boys. Hey, we just made it home with the Rolls Royce and the Maserati.
So check it out, right now we just made it home and me and my boy Noah, we're gonna make some popcorn. Are you guys ready? Taddy, are you ready for this? Okay, guys. Whoa. Okay, oh, it's on, it's on. Check it out, whoa. look inside there.
It started.
Guys, it's actually so hot, it's steaming. Oh my god. Yo, it's steaming. Is this normal?
No. Hey, don't work, don't work. Give me another thing.
And that is how you make popcorn. Alright, there you go, guys. There's your popcorn. Are you happy? And there you go. That is our popcorn. Enjoy.
Me and my boy Noah, we're gonna do a push-up contest. So basically, we're gonna play with a pack of cards. Every number I draw, you have to do that many.
Three. Do three push-ups.
No.
Down. Fully down. But you can't cheat. You can't cheat in this game. One. All right. Okay. You know what? You did it. Okay. Now it's my turn. All right.
No, it's six. To me, it's six.
It's nine. We need a referee here.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I did ten.
Is that counted, ref?
I did 10. 11.
You win. All right. Game over, guys. Okay, boys, so check it out. Right now, we're actually heading out to go have some dessert. We got the Rolls Royce over there. We got the Maserati over there.
Gang.
Wait, I thought I was done babysitting you. Why are you still in my car? Hey. All right, anyways, all jokes aside, guys, let's go.
It's loud, right?
Rolls Royce versus Maserati.
She's babysitting.
Yo, you shouldn't bring the roof down. Seriously, this is not it.
What are your girlfriend's names?
One is Katerina.
Katerina?
Ooh.
You may now be married.
The youngest marriage in history.
Yo!
Guys, check out this car next to us right now. This is insane.
Whoa!
This could eat me!
He's huge!
Oh my god! Look at the size of him!
Oh my god! Guys! He's behind us!
Guys, the car is behind us! The monster truck!
Oh my god, that looks so big!
He can eat us!
He's revving! Alright, move away, Mo, slowly!
We're stuck in traffic!
Right now, we quickly came to have some dessert at this spot over here. It's super busy, and this place, all they do is like chocolate. Check it out, guys. Bam! So as you can see, they've literally got four chocolate mountains over here, and over here, damn, this is where it goes down, guys. Look at that. Wow, that's insane. All of this is chocolate, guys. Guys, Carl wants to give a shout out to his brother whose name is?
Adrian Terrence.
Do I get chocolate for that?
Okay.
Anyways, thank you so much. See you, man. We got the chocolate. He came through on the promise. Damn. Somebody wants our chocolate. Uh-oh. Guys, you ain't having it. Yo! Alright, boys, as you can see, I finally made it home right now. We quickly went and had some dessert with our friend. It was delicious. First things first, now that I'm home, I need to play you a song, okay, guys? I'm not getting paid to promote this. My man DJ Khaled just dropped another one. I'm the one. Alright, okay. Before I get copyrighted, I'm gonna stop that song right there. But my man DJ Khaled back with another one. Guys, I'm calling this song is gonna go crazy, okay? Anyways, now that I'm home, I actually wanna talk to you guys about something serious, and I don't really know who else to talk to about this, so I thought since you guys know me the best, let's have a chat, okay? So basically, I want to talk to you guys about girl advice. Yeah, I know this is kind of weird and you're like, yo Mo, are you sure you want to talk to us about it? Yes, I'm going to talk to you guys about it. Don't be savages, okay? I want you guys to let me know what you think a perfect girl for Mo Vlogs would be, okay? And I know this is weird, you're like, wait a second, you want us to tell you what a perfect girl would be for you? I don't know, like, you guys know me well, so I want you guys to customize a girl in the comment section for me, because I need a wife, guys, or a girlfriend. I don't even know what to, wife, girlfriend, same thing. I need somebody in my life, so you guys need to help me out, guys. I'm confused. Anyways, all jokes aside, I love you guys. You know what? Me and you are in a relationship right now. And I know this is awkward because some of you are watching with somebody else. So if you're with somebody right now, I love both of you. Or all three of you, all four, you're five people together. That's kind of weird, man. But yeah, guys, as always, I'll see you guys tomorrow for another vlog. Tomorrow, I have some really exciting news for you guys in relation to my Mustang. So stay tuned. Everything is top secret. But just know that a special project is coming with the Mustang, guys, all right? That's all I'm going to say. That's all I'm going to say. As always, I'll see you guys then. Yalla yalla. Bye. Woo.